Well, it's about 1:30, and I think I've gotten to a point on this painting that I think that most of the things are resolved to a point where I'm pleased with what's going on. There's some nice marks and passages that I think that are interesting surprises. Again, it's just been a really enjoyable few days painting outside instead of in the studio, and you know, this isn't such a bad place to work.